This is the Ponzo Illusion, a geometrical optical illusion demonstrated by Italian psychologist Mario Ponzo in 1911. The upper line looks longer, but they are both the exact same size. Our brains interpret the upper line as being further away, so we see it as longer. Please like and follow for more illusions.